Mural Camp. The intention is to bring together some young women and give them the opportunity to bring their artwork into a slightly larger scale. And for me, I think what the biggest goal is to the empowerment that you feel from creating something a little bit bigger.
We've been meeting over the past few weeks. The first two meetings happened at the St. Matthew's Clubhouse, where we talked about what the experience for each person had been like during the pandemic, and also what kind of message everybody wanted to create to share with the community in the piece. The girls came up with a concept that represented the ways in which connectivity had been facilitated in one sense through technology, but in another sense through reconnecting with nature and reconnecting with themselves. And then we've spent this week here on site actually painting the mural.
I haven't really done any murals. I think one time I painted my wall, but leading up to the camp, I had no clue what spray paint and aerosol was like, so I was kind of nervous until I realized that it's actually easier than I thought it would be.
Just being out here and being able to, like, this is part of the community that I haven't been able to be in a lot. All of us doing our own things and working together.
Even if you're not a people person or a well-developed artist, it's a great place to grow, it's a great place to meet people, and just the experience overall is very wholesome and exciting.
The BIA has a vision to do alleyway murals within this whole laneway, and this was an idea to start that off this year and continue hopefully next year.
I think when the girls walk away from here, they've made new friends, they've had new experiences together, and everybody feels super empowered.